of the mirrors.
Does that mean we can't go back?
I don't know.
Meg, we have to try.
You won't escape again.
Kati, why did you run away? I thought you were beginning to love me.
You caused us a lot of distress, girl. Lem, bring her here.
No, Lem. We have to let Kati go.
Go home, Kati.
No! Stay! Let's see if we can find some replacement mirrors.
But what if someone finds the boat?
No one can use it now.
Do we have to find mirrors? Won't something else do?
The mirrors at Elvo smashed, allowing the system to guide the boat. If we can't replace them, we'll have no control over our destination.
Never get home?
We'll get home. No, but it's a good sign. They have glass here. They probably have mirrors too.
Kind of vehicle?
Let's see if we can find a way in.
Here! It's rusted.
Your advisor draw up a proclamation. It proclaims me the new Dragon Lord. Sign it.
Only members of my family can become Dragon Lords.
Then you will have to make me a member of your family.
You're mad.
There's no way to talk to your future husband. We will have a royal wedding. Everyone loves a wedding.
I will never marry you.
Remember that your brother's my present. I will give you some time to change your mind. Take the ring.
Sheriff Marizaya, the
people have to accept him as their Dragon Lord.
Demon.
Consult the signs and decide the best time for my waiting. And clean the palace of spirits.
There are evil forces present. I can feel them. Watch.
Do you know where you can find any friendly ghosts?
Ancestors, tell me how to stop Shaq from marrying my sister.
Son, I don't think they can hear you.
Then I'll do it on my own!
Don't be an idiot. You can't save Aya this way.
Who's that?
What were you gonna do, huh? Take on the whole of Sharik's army?
I have to do something.
Son! They're fireworks! What are you trying to blow us up? Now there's an idea.
Something that blows up everything.
I can't see any mirrors.
Oh, it's still got power.
How did you do that?
In your world, you get your energy from light. In mine, and this one, we use electricity. It travels through wires like these.
It's fascinating. Let me see.
Meg, don't!
What happened?
You got an electric shock.
It burnt me.
Electricity creates heat. That's how we heat our homes and boil our water.
Would a machine this big create a lot of electricity?
I guess so. But why?
If I can repair it, I might be able to generate enough heat to fuse the broken mirrors in the boat. The joints won't be perfect, but it might get us back to the land of the Dragon Lord.
We're going to find him.
Don't give me orders.
Get back! Go on, back! Release my sister or blow you all up!
Spellbender, use your magic suit!
If I don't, he'll explode and kill us all. Throw the water over him.
Your plan has failed.
Then I'm going to join my ancestors.
Throw in the water.
After you.
I'll let you tell his sister.
This energy into heat.
Well, first we have to figure out how to start this thing. If this is like the vehicles in my world, the engine has to be running to generate a lot of power. There's no ignition key and no steering wheel or driver's seat. What is this thing? Make it could take ages to get this thing going. We haven't eaten since yesterday. Why don't I go out and look for some food?
No. We don't know what's out there.
I won't go far. I'm starving.
All right. But don't be long. And don't go far. And be careful.
Yes, Dad. A couple of apples. I'm out of here, okay?
Mel, go and tell Ellen.
Wait! I'm hungry. I just wanted some apples.
Ellen always said there were other people. Have you come from across the sea?
Yes, in a boat.
What's your name?
Kathy.
My name is Jess. Ellen will want to meet you. Come on.
What do you think of our village?
It's very nice.
Our last two crops have been successful, and our cattle are thriving in the pastures across the river. I'll show you them later.
Great. I love cows.
Ellen, this is Kathy. She's come from across the sea in a boat.
I knew that one day someone would come. Welcome, Kathy. Are you alone?
I have a friend. He's not far away.
You must go and get him.
Can I take him some food? We're both starving.
Of course. I will prepare you a basket. While you are waiting, you can eat and tell us about where you come from. Would you like to clean up?
I'll show you the well.
Thanks. Oh, do you have a mirror I could use?
A mirror?
We used to call it a looking glass. No, Kathy, I'm afraid. We have no mirrors here. Don't worry about your appearance. You are the most beautiful thing I have seen since we emerged.
Oh,
Sharik needs a volunteer to clean the toilet.
Josh, gee, the car needs a bit of a vacuum, Dad.
You right?
Yeah. Well, I don't know what's happened to Mum.
She's up there.
How's she holding out? I've got to get a message to Wire. Sharik's planning to marry her.
So as he can legitimize his rule.
We've got a plan to stop him. We think.
Don't give up, Hobaya. Kathy and Mick can still get back with the interface in time.
Okay, Josh, you've seen it.
It's a message from Sun. He's safe, but Sharik thinks he's dead. You must play along with whatever happens.
Haunting equipment. Maybe there's something we can use in here to get that chain off. Sharik's coming. Get out.
How long were you underground?
We came up nearly 4 years ago.
You lived underground?
I was born there, but I'm never going back.
Are you the only people around here?
Until you arrived, we thought we were the only survivors in the whole world.
Survivors of what?
Helen! Helen! We found another one. Excuse me, Kathy.
What have they found?
Come and see. What do you think it was?
It looks like some kind of motor, like a car engine.
You know about machines?
Take it to the graveyard. Children, this way. Come on. Come on.
Why don't you try and repair it?
No. The machines must be destroyed.
All of them?
Don't you people do the same?
Of course.
Where exactly do you come from?
Look, I better go and find my friend Mac. He can explain everything to you.
Good. I will prepare a bed for you. You must both stay with us. We'll have a gathering tonight to celebrate your arrival.
Great. We'll see you then. Bye.
Kathy! You forgot this. Can I carry it for you?
What are they going to do with that machine when they get it to the graveyard?
This is the graveyard. Don't you have one where you come from?
Jess! Why do you trash all this stuff? You could use it.
It would be wrong to use machines.
Why?
Because of the war, of course.
War?
Jess! I found a new type of machine! Come and see!
You go. I'll find Mech and meet you back here. The people are friendly. They gave me food.
Do they have any mirrors?
No.
Never mind. Come and see what I've done.
Oh, This place is weird, Mac. The people have been living underground for years, and they're frightened of machines.
Watch this.
It's a computer.
A computer?
It's a bit like the Oracle. It stores information.
Maybe you can tell us how to start the motor.
There's no keyboard.
Kathy, hand me that tool.
Perhaps we should show this machine to Ellie.
Why? She told us to destroy them all.
That sounded like Jez. Meg, look. I've seen this in movies. It's using sensors to detect the kids outside. It's picking up the heat of their bodies. Come and look. See? It's the kids from the village. Come and meet them.
I'll join you soon. I just want to finish this work.
Sorry, we thought it came from the Molochs.
Molochs? What's a Moloch?
That thing. They turned on us in the war and tried to kill all the humans. Why don't you know that?
No!
Kathy, I finished.
Mick, we've got to get back inside and pull out the wiring.
What? We have to get back to the boat and get out of here. Crystal, I left it inside the machine. We can't leave without it.
Nick, get down!